Quick test on whether or not this works. Hey everyone, this is Brains Xavyer logging on to make awesome videos one at a time, and here we are with, oh my gosh, a surprise Pokemon Presents. I totally have not kept up with the news on this stuff. Ugh, work's been kicking my bum lately, but this is a surprising nice thing to wake up to. Almost as nice as coming home to a new episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridged yesterday. Let's see what we got. Bzzap. Hello, Mr. Utsunomiya. Okay. Oh, really? I thought it was already over. Oh. Hey, Mr. Brown. Oh, Pikachu noodles. I like this. Ooh. And this TV's even cut to look like Pikachu's tail. Cute. Oh, those noodles look good, even though they're plush. It's so much fun. Hello there.
To celebrate the Pokemon World Championships 2023, we've begun a number of events here in Yokohama Minato Mirai. We're collaborating with various facilities in Yokohama so that visitors can experience the atmosphere in Pokemon region in the
Pokemon. Ooh.
And you'll find plenty of photo ops set up for you, along with great artwork around Sakura Gicho Station and Minato Mirai Station to celebrate
the World
Championships.
That's cute. That's very cute. Sorry, I'm very tired. That's cool. That is actually really cool.
There are many spaces on board where Pokemon trainers from around the world.
Oh, it's that. Oh, is that like? I forget that Quirfish Pokemon. Whoa. Some of those paradox beasts. I sadly still haven't finished Scarlet Violet yet. Oh, the Pikachu parades!
We hope you'll enjoy a fantastic summer together with Pokemon in Yokohama Minato Mirai.
Yay.
For more details, please visit the special events website. Finally, I think Chris and I would both like to say,
Watanoshimi! We can't wait to see you here.
We actually have one more video related to the 2023 Pokémon World Championships to share with you.
Detective Pikachu.
Hi, I'm Andy Ghost from the Pokemon Company International.
We're thrilled to bring the Pokemon world together for the premiere of our newest short animated series, Pokemon Path to the Peak, at the Path to the Peak, Pacifico, Yokohama, on August 11th, alongside the...
My internet's a little spotty, sorry.
Pokemon Path to the Peak is a tale that brings the Pokemon trading card game to life as you've never seen before.
An animated series about the card game?
Pokemon trading card game play. It's the story of our hero Ava, who discovers her natural talent alongside her partner Pokemon Oddish. With the support of family, community, and newfound friends, she sets her goal to rise to the very top.
An anime based.
Here's a sneak peek.
A cartoon based on the card game. That'll be interesting.
I know it's tough moving to a new place, but think of it as a new start.
Try new things,
make new friends,
and eventually
find your place.
Challenge accepted!
Welcome to the Pokemon Club!
You all play together?
That's awesome!
I know, right?
So your girl can play.
How would you do in a competition? Championship points on the line.
Let's find out, shall we? Nice animation. Looks really good.
Look out for Pokemon Path to the Peak. Episode 1 will also be available globally on YouTube August 11th.
We can't wait
for you and all your friends and family to join us on the journey.
Huh. Not bad. Not bad at all.
The first ever Pokemon World Championships to be hosted in Japan is nearly upon us. We hope everyone is looking forward to it as much as we are. Next up, we have the latest on the return of that tough-talking Pikachu.
Oh right, there's that Detective Pikachu sequel. Forgot about that.
The name's Pikachu.
And I'm what you might call
a great detective.
I live and work here in Rhyme City.
Where humans and Pokemon live side by side.
Everyone loves it here.
Not just because the coffee's outstanding.
When I'm not busy solving cases that crop up,
I'm looking for leads on my missing partner, Harry.
And it's no walk in the park, let me tell you.
You want to know more about me?
All right.
I guess I can open up a little.
This is going to be fun.
Here's Tim. He's my partner at the moment. For some reason, Tim can understand what I'm saying, even though he's human.
And this guy right here is Harry.
He's Tim's dad, if you can believe it.
Then we got Tim's mom, Irene,
and his little sister, Sophia.
There's also Rachel, who goes to college with Tim.
Speaking of Rachel, her dad, Howard, he's actually the mayor of Rhyme City.
And I barely scratched the surface of all the interesting characters around here.
Now, let me give you the gist of what me and Tim do.
Sorry, I'm not to.
Tim talks to the people.
I am interested in this. I'm just still investigating, I literally just woke up.
Count on us to solve even the toughest cases in a flash.
I still need to finish the first game.
Take Rowlet, for instance. She can track down suspects with her sensitive nose. And Dark Manitan here packs a pulverizing punch. All kinds of Pokemon lend us a hand. How can I forget the Hi-Hat Cafe? It's a famous coffee house in Rhyme City, and I'm their best customer. That first cup in the morning really hits the spot. Looks like trouble's brewing. We just can't catch a break. Seems like another big mystery is unfolding in the city.
We just want to find Harry already.
If you want to know what happens, you've got to wait till October 6th, okay?
Why that day?
Isn't it obvious? That's the release date for Detective Pikachu Returns.
Let's solve some mysteries together.
Tough talking,
powered by coffee. The self-described great detective Pikachu works together with his partner, Tim, to solve cases around town.
Pikachu Returns for Nintendo Switch system is now available for pre-order on Nintendo eShop and at participating retailers and online stores.
First, I gotta finish the first game. I still have it, I just haven't had the chance to pick it up.
And uncover for yourself the truth behind the strange cases these two must tackle.
Excuse me.
We have a number of announcements and updates to share with you.
I am happy that I at least got it on a bargain. Well, but what's this? Looks like new animated stuff. Pokémon Horizons, the new show. Liko, the girl with a mysterious pendant. Sprigatito! Roy, a boy with a mysterious Pokéball. Fuecoco. Ooh. As long as they carry the spirit of Pokemon within them, I think this is all going to be okay. Oh, hello, Shiny Rayquaza. Coming soon. It's still not out yet? Wait. I figure that pendant had something to do with that mysterious new turtle Pokemon.
This year, Pokemon Go is once again holding multiple Pokemon Go Fest events. The locations for 2023 include London, Osaka, and coming next weekend, New York City.
Whoop-dee-ding-will-do. I don't live in New York, and I frankly don't wanna. Running shoes? Like, actually officially licensed running shoes or something? Well... Oh, wait, I think I understand. They're bringing in Scarlet and Violet.
In September, Pokemon first discovered in the Paldea region will be appearing in Pokemon Go. Suit up for adventure and head out in search of Pokemon from every region, from Kanto to Paldea. Pokemon Go Fest, the 2023 Pokemon World Championships, and more Pokemon making their Pokemon Go debut. As we continue through Pokemon Go's seventh year, your adventures will only continue to expand with the entire world as your stage.
7 years, and I think I've only been there for three.
Allow us to introduce some current events. First is a new type of battle, Panic Burning. With the help of your team, you can protect Tinkaton from an onslaught of wild Pokemon. Plus, the legendary Pokemon Mewtwo joins the fray. During battle,
that's nice, but I still don't want to play any MOBAs. I've already got plenty games on my backlog as it is. I mean, yeah, it looks nice, but honestly, MOBAs aren't really my thing. But it is nice that Mega Mewtwo X is getting more... Never mind. Just what I think Mega Mewtwo X is gonna get. Just as much exposure as Mega Mewtwo Y, they proved me wrong again. Such a shame, such a shame. That's a cute guitar, and that's a cute pirate outfit.
Please join us in celebrating Pokemon Unite's second anniversary.
Ah. But I ain't giving China my money.
Oh, man. Pokemon battling. It's so much better. So much more fun than I ever even knew. Let's have a fruitful battle.
At last. Our first sing pair from the Paldea region. It's Nimona and Paimon. Nimona will make her debut in a new story event coming soon. We hope you'll enjoy seeing her interact with trainers from other regions.
Interesting.
Nimona and Paimon are a special sing pair with the new sprint role. Sing pairs with the sprint role excel at attacking quickly. By introducing new roles like this one,
I need to get back into playing more of that game. That's all I lost when I lost my old phone. I need to do more.
Ooh.
Fruitful battle, huh? Because orange and grapes. Interesting. I still can't believe that Gen 8 and Gen 9 are still a thing. Are like barely a year or so apart of each other. That's a little weird.
Pokemon Cafe Remix. What's this? The newest dish at the cafe is sushi? No, wait. It's the Mimicry Pokemon Tatsugiri. Now visiting the cafe in Pokemon Cafe Remix. Serve up some delight to curly form Tatsugiri, droopy form Tatsugiri, and stretchy form Tatsugiri with some of the best dishes. Progress through the event.
All looking at Tatsugiri does, it just makes me hungry for sushi. Straight from Smash Brothers.
Nice. Five-star chef Tropical Vaporeon is now available in delivery. Plus, Sprigatito, Quicoco, and Quaxly are also being featured again in delivery. Celebrate all this good news with a bonus 11 times express delivery. Available now without using in-game currency. Play Pokemon Cafe Remix on Nintendo Switch or your mobile device.
Oh, Pokemon TCG.
Explains the world of the Pokemon TCG in video game form with Pokemon trading card games.
Now available on Nintendo Switch Online. We did just get Oracle of Ages and Oracle of Seasons.
Legendary cards and battle all sorts of trainers using your own cards. Win battles against.
I still have it on my 3DS. Oh boy, oh boy, Kiba will be happy about this. Now I can recreate my very first battle. Kyle Scizor against my Bellossom. I was not a very smart kid when I started being a trainer. Wee. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Yay!
Pokemon Sleep, a game that makes waking up something to look forward to, was released last month.
Ugh, I wish I could just sleep for a week.
Which styles you'll find Pokemon sleeping in. You may find Pokemon with rare sleep styles. So try to rest your very best and study the many sleep styles waiting to be discovered.
Psyduck, Sudowoodo, they're both me.
Preparing a good sleep day in-game event for the night of the full moon, in case some people struggle to get enough sleep that night. With the hope you can get enough sleep, even on such nights, we're powering up drowsy power on good sleep days. good sleep days, so you can meet even more Pokemon.
It's making me sleepy just looking at it.
Try to get your very best rest together
with like, Pokemon. Hello? Did you fall asleep, sir?
We turn to the latest updates about the Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet games.
All right, let's see what we get.
In the core Pokemon series released in November last year.
Please
have a look at this video.
Oh dear. November. I'll admit it is nice to look at. A treasure of my very own. What's that? Oh, hello. Something I won't let go of. Something that doesn't change. New animated series? Something I never expected. Now, take a deep breath and step out into the world. Pokemon Paldean wins. So, like, basically like Twilight Wings, but for Paldea. That looks neat. Very neat.
The name of the series is Pokemon Paldean Wins.
This original story
will depict the youthful drama of several academy students as they come into their own, growing and learning as they attend school.
Nice. It does look nice. Very nice indeed.
We have another Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet video to share with you all.
Mm-hmm. Oh. What's that? Wait, Mewtwo? Mew? Oh boy. Whoa, quick dodge in there. Come on, Mew. Nice Swift. Oh. You just wants to play. Don't be so mean. Uh-oh.
Each Mew's territory, nature, and moves will differ.
Oh, different Terra types, different natures. Oh, very nice.
Enjoy adventuring in the Paldea region with a Mew that's all your own.
That I shall.
Legendary Pokemon Mewtwo will be appearing in a special Terra Raid battle event.
In September. I gotta...
Emerge victorious in this battle, and you'll be able to catch a Mewtwo with the mightiest. If you challenge Mewtwo with Mew at your side, be ready for something special.
Oh yes, that looks very nice actually. Ooh.
Also, a number of other Terra Raid battle events that'll help you challenge Mewtwo.
Hello, new items.
Train your Mew and work together with your allies to take on Mewtwo. This event is slated to begin on September 1st.
Oh wait, I was playing Animal Crossing last night. And then I also switched to Legend of Zelda Minish Cap last night. Sorry, my Switch is missing from its dock. Okay, yeah, sure, let's talk about it. I still haven't gone to Area Zero myself, but sure, let's talk about it. I'm interested in seeing all that new, yeah, that new Pokemon, that other turtle Pokemon. Game Freak, who seriously needs to have more people on staff so they can try and make it look nicer without being so rushed. Give them more staff, Nintendo, please. Part 1, the teal mask. Oh. Is that a... That looks like an Applin. For once, I actually regret not picking Miraidon. Because all Corridon is just... As opposed to... Oh, hello. New Pokemans. That looks like a regional variant of Applin. Whoa, wait. That doesn't look like any Terra type I've seen. This is gonna be very interesting. They're not gonna go Majora's Mask at this though, are they? Oh, hello, Beldum! Part 2, the Indigo Disc. Dynamic character designs, I have to say. Nice biome, nice training ground. How did I get them this big, though? Yikes. All I meant, some of the models can look nice, and maybe it's just YouTube making this look worse than it is, but I still think it could be better. Won't that hurt the Pokeball, though? What in the... What was that? Clearly I need to play more Scarlet Violet. What the? What was that? What is that? And what is that? Oh, what's this? And what's this? Terra crystals? Was this like the founding of Area Zero? Like, oh, you're gonna... Oh, this will be very good. Very interesting indeed. Very interesting.
An old folk tale passed down in the land of Kitaka. Pokemon trainers waiting to battle Blueberry Academy. An Area Zero's hidden treasure. Let's take a closer look at what we just saw.
Yes, please. I'm very confused. Mm-hmm. Kitakami.
Supervised by Briar, one of the teachers at Blueberry Academy. You'll take part in this year's joint school trip. At the center of the land of Kitakami.
Terrestrialized earrings. Nice.
People live at the base of the mountain and grow apples in sprawling orchards. Rice paddies stretch across the land, and time passes slowly amid an abundance of nature. In the land of Kitakami, you'll meet a wide variety of Pokemon species that can't be found in Paldea.
A nice way to basically say, here's some more Pokemon you can't catch in the other games.
the strong-willed Carmine and her younger brother, the meek and gentle Kirin.
Oh, brother and sister. Nice. Oh, it's a new evolution of Applin, not a regional variant. Interesting. Old folktale passed down the line of Kitakami.
This folktale tells of Pokemon who once saved Kitakami from an evil ogre. Okidoki, Monkey Dory, and Pheasant Dippity. These Pokemon are known as the Loyal Three, and they're hailed as heroes. In the land of Kitakami, inspired by the tale of the Loyal Three and the ogre, the Festival of Masks is held each year, and the village bustles with people and songs. What mystery could lie behind this old folktale?
And let me guess, that's the ogre.
Find out for yourselves. A traveling photographer is also visiting the village. Meet Karen. It seems she's here in search of a certain Pokemon. Take pictures of Pokemon alongside Karen and help her with her mission.
So basically, new Pokemon Snap 2.0. Mochi!
You can use Mochi to increase most points on Pokemon's stats. A fresh start Mochi is a reset of Pokemon's base points, so you can train your favorite Pokemon just the way you like.
And that's not all.
You'll be getting the new Roto Stick too. Take photos with wider angles using the Roto Stick. Try out new poses and give your snapshots more variety.
But why would you need a Roto Stick if the Rotom phone can float? That doesn't make any sense. But the Rotom phone can float. Why would you need a phone stick? That makes no sense. That's just.
Director Cyrano of Blueberry Academy, your academy's sister school, will invite you to visit as an exchange student. This is Blueberry Academy, where your story will unfold. Amazingly enough, this newly built school lies mostly underwater.
Underwater? That looks more like above water, if you ask me.
In the terrarium located within the school, you'll find the subtropical savanna biome, the lush coastal biome, the rough and rugged canyon biome, and the freezing polar biome. A total of four artificially created areas. Each of these areas is home to many different Pokemon. You'll get to know the students of this academy,
interesting. The BB League.
Students often engage each other in battle, and they form a group called the BB League. At the top of this league stand the Elite Four.
Looks like we finally have our own Elite Four.
There's the level-headed student Lacey, the fiery, battle-loving cook Crispin, the taciturn and cool-headed Amaris, and Drake, whose laid-back attitude belies his impressive battle skills. His partner, Archaladon, is a new Pokemon that evolves from Duraludon. These fierce trainers are...
Oh, so Duraludon has a new evolution.
You'll first need to take on their elite trials. Apparently, one of these trials even lets your Coraidon or Maridon fly around temporarily. Perhaps this latent power will be fully unlocked someday.
That's just those ring challenges from Spyro or Superman 64. Okay, that looks nice.
In this room, you can find new ways to have fun, such as by changing up your Pokeball throwing style.
Nice. I think you could do that in past games? I don't really remember.
You'll be able to invite trainers from Paldea to be your special instructors. You can spend time with these trainers to get to know them better and battle them too.
I would like to at least remember their names. They look nice.
Possibly be.
What indeed?
That was Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet DLC, the hidden treasure of Area Zero. We hope you look forward to adventuring beyond Paldea's borders.
It does look nice, if nothing else.
What did you think?
Hmm. Very nice looking.
The release date for part one, the teal mask.
September 13th.
Watch for future announcements for more news on part two, the Indigo Disc.
Will do.
We hope you look forward to adventuring in the land of Kitakami.
Yeah.
And the new encounters.
Sure.
That's all for today's presentation.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for tuning in.
Thank you for presenting it. Well, all that was interesting. Very much looking forward to a lot of this. Not all of it, but enough of the core series stuff. Maybe I'll make a future discussion video. Who knows? Thanks for tuning in. See you next time.